How will the great mystery speak to me if I instead choose to listen to all the other voices vying for my attention? Sometimes I must close my eyes, quiet my ears, and open myself to the spiritual nature of all being.